Hello everyone, it's Mark Leibovit, and it's Tuesday, September 9th, and this is a VR tutorial update looking at the VR sequential indicator here on eSignal. Recall there are three versions of my VR indicator. You're looking at the sequential on the screen now, which posts all positive and negative Leibovit VRs. We have a directional version which filters out repetitive VRs, and the two-day version which basically presents a two-bar or two-day trade, since there's a statistical reliability that when you get a VR you tend to get it move in that direction for a day or two, ideally two. On the screen here is UNG, the U.S. Natural Gas, United States Natural Gas. We had a nice positive VR on Monday. Stock's up today. And we had a rising stochastic, so everything's in gear. The question is, do you take a trade here or you wait another day? We'll have to see how volume unfolds today, but my inclination is that it probably would bounce a bit higher. It's already at the 50-day moving average, which is the blue line. The 200 days around 2230, so I suspect it could probably move toward that level, and if it goes to that, maybe a bigger move is starting here. In recent videos, we showed you Disney, which is down today, negative VRs there. Posted the most recent one was 3 days back. We had one about 10 days ago. There was a little trade we took at VRTrader.com where we took a little scalp out of it on the short side, and there was a little positive VR in between for a little follow-through only for about a day and a half, but we are in a little bit of a downtrend now. We have a stochastic in a downtrend as well. A lot going on out there today. As you know, Apple is about to announce some new product. The most recent signal was a negative one, and the stock broke, but it's oversold. Stochastic is turning up here, so maybe we could get a bounce back up toward resistance around that 100.70 to 101 area, maybe a little bit further, but no VR yet, so I'm just watching. MBLY, MBLY, which is on everybody's tongue, has been skyrocketing here. I'm not chasing it. There was a positive VR on September 3rd, and we did get, on a two-day basis, a nice follow-through. Stochastic is rising, but too extended for me. I would want to see a pullback to 53.90, perhaps 51.55 before I would take a look at it. GPRO was another high flyer on the move here. Positive VR way back here in August 25th, and it's been a nonstop move to the upside here. Pull back to 59.25 would be a minimum expectation for me before I would get involved as a trader. So just scanning some things that are going on here. Thanks for checking in, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.